I heard you spouting off, talking all the rubbish you normally do. So I thought I'd come out and introduce the heel reel properly. Ladies and gentlemen of Ardmore, welcome to the heel reel! Now, I have your attention and their attention. What do you want to see?
Well, you called me out here for answers. Answers? You kind of deserve to get. You know, this all started a very, very long time ago. When I was 13 years old, I walked through the doors of the SWE and took it by storm. Fast forward all these years, and here I am. The same way I started. Stuck in the ring with the same idiot that tried to teach me how to wrestle. And now is the real time to speak. A few months back, I punched you in the back of the head. I joined the back of the mat, asking why. I revealed that, yeah, I am. I'm a Chas Phoenix guy. I'm no longer any I'm about to pray for. I'm not that guy that's got songs around, looking after pray for, cleaning up his business. I had enough.
Are you finished?
No.
No.
Fast forward to take off for PG. You cost me my match against Chris James. I had that match down. And so you thought it was a great idea to come out and punch me in the head with your kilt belt and slice my head clean open. Are you finished?
No.
No.
A few years back, a Hall of Famer. Oh, that's the smartest thing you've done all night is take that step back. I'm not here to play games, Darren Blair. Whether it's with you, Chas Phoenix, or Lex Tetrax. I'm here to fight. You want to fight? You want to take me on one-on-one, mano a mano? I'm going to do that right now. Let's do this. Okay. You guys came here to fight. These guys came here to fight. Let's have ourselves a little tag team match. The Riot, Chris James, Sky Riccio. You guys in a tag team match against Destruction by Design. Don't worry, I can do the maths. I can do the maths. I know there's three of you and only two of them. Allow me to introduce the deal breaker. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Felix Fortune.
Come on. fucked you guys up in your game because you've been a bit rubbish recently. But you guys pulled through. Oh!
Worst tag partners ever! I hear you both! Don't cheer for them! That's not teamwork!
Hey guys, this is SWE's Kenny Kidd. If you liked what you've seen, hit the subscribe button.